performer we met in a hospital.
When we were born, actually.
Yeah, some people say we were switched at birth.
Which explains why I was raised by a Russian family.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eugene
Mervin!
All right. It's a really bright recording. This is going to work great on the album. That'll just mention objects. I rented a car not long ago, and I got into a car accident on the highway with a semi-truck. I know, that was my reaction. The good news is it was at about 7 miles an hour. But I was changing lanes, and I thought I was in the lane, and the truck absolutely disagreed. And it hit me slowly but firmly. And then we pulled over and got out of our cars, and we were both shaken, and the truck driver was really upset and angry, and he started screaming at me and going like, "You cut me off, and look where you're going!" And I totally disagreed with him, but I was not gonna match his energy. And so he's kind of like going, "Hey, you cut me off!" And then I look at him and I just go, "No." He was terrified. He was like, "I don't know what you're doing, but I do not like it." We decided to exchange information, and his favorite restaurant is Panera. He went to the cab of his truck and got like a binder with his registration and everything, and he had it all there. And then I went to the rental car to like the glove compartment and started looking through it, kind of like a kitty cat, just kind of like, "I wonder what I'm looking for." And I'm sort of like holding things up for him. Like, I don't know. Like I might as well have been holding like shoelaces and wet chicken and been like, "Is this at all what you need from me? Because I don't know what I'm looking for." I called the rental car company and I was like, "Oh, what is the registration?" And they were like, "Oh, it's your rental agreement." So I gave that to him and he's copying down. I still have his cell phone. I could be like, "Hey, you want to go see Avengers?" And, "This is Eugene from the car accident." He would love that. Eventually, then a state trooper came and he filled out a police report and he was very nice. And then the guy who I think owned the truck company came and he looked like a super muscular Danny DeVito. And then I left. I asked the policeman if I could go. I didn't just go like, "I'm an artist and this is boring." I asked, and he was like, "Yeah, you can go, we're all done." I'm like, "Great." A few weeks later, the car rental company called me to ask, like to go through everything to see whose fault it was. And they ask you like 40 questions. The last two questions were you under the influence and were you distracted? And I guess I couldn't help myself. Because I kind of was like, "Well, I don't know if it would matter, but I had taken PCP and was experiencing a loss of ego boundaries. And I was watching Backdraft." So I don't know if that would affect things. And that is why you should always get the insurance. You could say whatever. Thanks. Thank you all very, very much. Congratulations, Kurt and Kristen.
Eugene!